I refuse to accept the end of man. I believe he will endure. He will prevail. Not because alone among God's creatures he has a voice, because he has a soul, a spirit capable of compassion and endurance. I refuse to accept the end of man.